seeing this. Look at the camaraderie. Look at the sisterhood these women are displaying tonight. It's beautiful. Empowered women loving it on each other. It's wonderful.
Rooting for each other. Everybody was on the edge of their seat. Now they are on their feet because this is the moment.
All right, this is it, the final two. Right now, we are looking at Miss America 2019 and her first runner-up. And remember, if Miss America, for any reason, is unable to fulfill her service to the organization, the first runner-up will become Miss America.
And the first runner-up receives $25,000 in scholarship.
Here we go. And the new Miss America receives $50,000 in scholarship, begins a year-long job, and her life will be changed forever. Now, here we go. I got a little excited. The first runner-up is Bridget Oye, Connecticut. I just want to thank God for this, because without him, I would not be standing here. It took a lot of perseverance to get here, and I just want to thank my beautiful family for coming, my mom and my dad. He's a survivor of cancer, and I love him so much. I want to thank all that my sisters behind me. We've had a wonderful week together, and I love each and every one of you. Congratulations, and judges, as well. I love you. Congratulations. You did a wonderful job. We're all so proud of you. Okay, congratulations, Miss America, and to all the women who competed on this stage tonight. On behalf of the Miss America organization and ABC and Ross and I, thank you.